To access the awarded contracts page from Oracle, open iProcurement. In the Shop tab, click on the link to awarded contracts on the left. Select Awarded Contracts EBS Agreements. The Procurement and Payables Awarded Contracts page will open in a new window. Because you're using Internet Explorer to access Oracle, the Awarded Contracts page will automatically open in a mobile view. For a better user experience, we recommend using Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge browsers to access the Awarded Contract page directly from our website. You can search awarded contracts using a keyword search. The results will be listed below. You can also add filters to refine your search. Select the filter icon, then click Add Filter. To show only your agency's contracts, click on the drop-down menu arrow in the Where field and select Agency from the list. In the Has Any Of field, click on the Add an Option drop-down menu. If you'd also like to see Universal contracts, select Universal at the top of the list. The toggle will turn green when an option is selected. Then also select your department division from the list. The toggle will turn green when selected. Once you've found the contract you want, click to view the details. The awarded contract details will include the contract CPA number and the specific site. There are icons to indicate if there's an option for piggyback, P-card, or a green sustainable purchasing component, the expiration date, spend to date, and not to exceed amount are also listed. If the contract terms and conditions are loaded into the database, you'll see a document icon. If the contract originated outside of King County, there may be a URL instead. If available, you can open and view the contract terms and conditions right from the details page. The contract details will also reference the name of a buyer or contract specialist to contact. The list of awarded contracts is updated every Monday. If you have any questions about a particular contract, contact the buyer or contract specialist listed.